Hello, Ollie, and welcome to a very lazy edition of Glass House Full News. I've been training my new puppy, who's sleeping at the moment because I've been running her around.
Come here, come here, come here. Good girl.
So, Ollie, in the tech world, there's been some really cool things recently. Don't know if you knew, but Cez recently happened, Consumer Electronics Show. They've shown off some really cool things. 4K has made a big bit sort of hit this year, because I think the price is now sort of average prices, so be able to get a decent 4K TV quite cheap. And also this year, they're bringing out 4K Blu-rays as well, so it should hopefully speed that up. But also, Samsung released a 8K television, and you don't need the glasses for it either for 3D. And that's supposed to be awesome. So they reckon that's about 5 years away, but good news nonetheless. And that's 32 megapixels, which is basically like looking through a window. That's like what the human eye resolution is. So it's pretty awesome, and it'll be great for things like gaming and really cool films. I imagine Interstellar on 8K. That would be quite beautiful. As you said, yes, it's very very bad, those France shootings. But as you said, and I just want to reinforce it, it's amazing how many people got together. I think around the world there was marches, and there was virtual marches as well, like people just signed like a petition that they're standing strong and they're not scared. I signed it on a Vaz. I think about 3.7 million people altogether. So very good indeed. So let's hope nothing like this happens again. It is horrible, but you could look at it on the bright side that luckily it was only two psychos. You know, it's not every Muslim, so let's look at it in the positive light. These people aren't Muslims, they're just terrorists. So that's the good news. If it was everyone, it would be knackered, it would be a full-on war, but it's not. So that's the good news, really. But Cez, a company called WhatUp, released a new wireless power charging system, and apparently you could charge your phone for about 6 meters away. So that's pretty cool, and I'm looking forward to that, because I hate wires, and especially with the dog now. She's interested in wires and wants to chew them, so it'd be good not to have wires. Also, Ollie, researchers have developed an obesity pill, which could be ready in about sort of 5 years' time. It's going to be in human trials within the next couple of years, so that's good. But basically, you take it and it stops you getting fat, so that's really good for sort of an obesity epidemic, haven't we, in like America and obviously the UK now. Pretty much every Western country is getting one, so that would be a good way of combating it, although really people should probably just do more exercise, but so I suppose that would be too easy. The other thing that's quite good is it's 2015, like we said, and this is film year. Loads of really cool films are coming out this year. You've got like Star Wars, the new Avengers, Jurassic World. There's loads of things out this year. It's crazy. New Ted. So it's pretty good for that as well, for cinema. So that's going to be awesome. The new Avengers trailer's out as well. I'll post a link in the description. It's pretty cool. Anyway, Ollie, I'm going to go because I'm really tired and I've got to go and take Missy out for a poo. So see you later, mate. That's everything worth knowing. Spread the love and I'll see you on Saturday. Cheers, mate. Bye.